team is on standby to soften up the perimeter so you can get through. Be ready to move.
The first barrage is on its way.
They've got some... Only a few got through.
Shit. You have to push through, Agent. This is our one shot at this place. I've never seen readings like this. See if you can pinpoint the source. And see if you can dig up cargo manifests. We need to know what else Black Trust has brought in.
Network access point detected.
Patch into that terminal and see what we can find.
Transfer complete.
There's a lot of data to sift through here. This is gonna take a few minutes.
Hostile radio intercepted.
The division are on site. Do not, repeat, do not let them touch that plane.
Anything they want to protect is something we should be concerned about. Check out that plane.
Toxic gas detected.
Deploy Razorback. I'm going to check on Dawson and Carter.
Air quality acceptable.
Going off this data Isaac transmitted, Razorback must be the new mobile weapon system Black Tusk brought in. It's definitely some kind of vehicle, but there's no mention of its intended combat role. But we should blow it the fuck up regardless. Razorback might still be parked in the main offloading area. Head through baggage handling, then the mall.
Contact.
ready for anything. Who knows what other nasty surprises these guys have in store.
Autonomous security systems activating.
That sounds bad.
Critical overcharge detected.
Good work. Now find Razorback and put it out of commission.
Vehicle designation DDP-52 Razorback.
Wreck that fucking thing, Agent.
Missile turrets activating.
Taking out a bunch of Black Tusk's experimental weaponry. We'll get a team to sweep the area and recover whatever they can. There's bound to be intel and equipment we can put to good use.